thank Curtis, Michael McGrath, and Kim Volpe for all the work they put into us helping our whole board of getting this done. It's been a dream of ours, and now we're really ready to rock. And just one quick thing. Everybody say a quick happy birthday to our treasurer, Kim Volpe, who happened to spend his 60th with us here. He's almost as old as the building, but not quite. So we have two tables open, then up, we have a live auction coming up, and then we have music and everything. Support the theater. Thank you.
Is now closed. Okay, so you're losing your opportunities to bid on stuff. Quickly. Yes, I'm back. I know. Oof. There's cords, there's things, there's a screen. How are you guys doing? Woo! Let me hear you. Are you out there? Can't see anything. I see Matt Milner, locals only, Monday nights. I'm gonna keep announcing it as long as he sits in the front row. Once again, I wanna thank Curtis and the board of directors for the Rialto. Yeah, really.